We are given that number of moles of nitrogen that is equal to 21.